quiet.
The statue in the temple. Was that the man you saw in Havana?
Spitting likeness, aye.
It seems another sage has been found. The race for the observatory begins anew.
Is that why we're whispering?
This is your doing, Captain Kenway. The maps you sold to the Templars have led them straight to us. And now the agents of two empires know exactly where we operate.
Leave this to me, Mentor.
They have taken Edward's crew as well. I wonder what their lives are worth to him.
Take this. You'll attract no attention, and take fewer lives. Use them darts on this one coming now. Quick! Quiet and effective, see?
Hey, goodness sake! You've seen this temple.
Where else would the Dagos get it?
They're pulling it out of the ground, aren't they?
Stand still!
Many thanks, but no forgiveness.
It was a slaver who brought these soldiers. Mark the Prince himself.
Plague and perish.
If this ever happens again.
Cheers, Captain.
Death and disease to these slavers.
I may thank you later, if you manage to live through this.
Kits and run. Many thanks, brother.
Who's out there?
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lorenz Prinz, living now like a king in Jamaica. Bastard's been a target for years. Bloody hell, we nearly had him.
By God, you bravos are a cheery bunch, eh? All frowns and furrowed brows.
Captain Kenway, you have remarkable skills.
Oh, thanks, mate. It comes natural.
But you're churlish and arrogant, prancing around in a uniform that you have not earned.
Everything is permitted. Isn't that your motto?
I absolve you of your errors in Havana and elsewhere. But you are not welcome here.
Sorry, mate. Wish it were otherwise.
Cheery bunch of mates you've got.
You deserve scorn, Edward. Prancing about like one of us, bringing shame to our cause.
And what is that? Your cause?
To be blunt, we kill people. Templars and their associates. Folks who'd like to control all the empires on Earth. Claiming it's in the name of peace and order.
Sounds like Decass's dying words.
You see? It's about power, really. About lording over people. Robbing us of liberty.
That another message from one of your friends?
Aye. I'll show you.
Thank you.
I know you ain't exactly impressed by our creed. So would the sight of money make you more friendly to our ways?
As ever.
Then work these contracts around the West Indies for us, and we'll pay you. As simple as that.
Captain has the helm. Thank you.
stinks the same as every other squat I've robbed this past year.
Oi, oi. Why the long face? You fallen in love?
With your blouse. You're welcome to Nassau, gents. Everyone is that does their fair share.
Fair share? What is this, a fucking monastery?
We was led to believe that Nassau was a place where men did as they pleased.
Safe keeping others from doing the same. Aye.
Captain Thatch, as I live and breathe. What is this magnificent muzzle you've cultivated?
Why fly a black flag when a black beard will do? What brings you two gents this far north?
The word is, Cuban governor himself is fixing to receive a mess of gold from a nearby fort. Until then, it's just sitting there, itching to be took.
Governor Torres himself, eh? Sounds promising.
Welcome to Nassau, Captain Vane. Mr. Rackham.
Where can a man find a bit of rough? Do you know what I mean?
Careful, cup.
So, what'll you do with your share of the gold we take from Governor Torres? Return to Africa, prince among men.
I cannot return to a place I've never been. I was born in Trinidad, a slave from my first breath.
Ah. But wouldn't you feel, I don't know, more welcome there?
As you might feel more welcome in Paris.
Fair point.
With this skin and this voice, where can I go in the world and feel at ease? This country here is my best chance. This country called Jackdaw, where I know the names of all citizens and they know mine, and we work together. Not always out of love, but to keep our country afloat.
I understand thee. Let's take her then.
For the citizens of Jackdaw!
Your Excellency. I'd got word you might be here.
I know your face, pirate. But your name was borrowed the last time we spoke.
Ah, yes, I recall. Mr. Duncan Walpole. I missed that one. So, what's a Templar Grand Master doing so far from his Castillo?
I'd rather not say.
And I'd rather not cut your lips off and feed them to you.
2 years ago, we offered a reward for the sage's recapture. Today, someone claims to have found him. This gold is his ransom.
Who found him?
A slaver by the name of Lawrence Prince. He lives in Kingston.
We like this story, Torrance. And we want to help you finish it. But we're going to do it our way, using you and your gold.
Captain's at the helm.
Give me some...
of the fish in the sea and its windy weather and storm.
Ready the whale boat, lads.
There's our prey.
Where is it?
Sighted off the larboard bow!
That's it, lads! Steady!
Here we go!
It's a hit!
The beast is hurt! One more and we're done!
Got you now, fish!
A fine haul today, sir.
Maybe we save the king some coin and simply cut you down, maggot.
On both flanks.
You'll be swimming through your own innards!
It's flight! Attack is flight!
Thanks. Kenway, isn't it? I'm with you.